right, baby, here we go. Back is nice and pumped. Now we're going to get some dumbbell rows. This is really good for widening and putting some major width to your back. The key, okay, is that stretch at the bottom, man. Everybody wants to sell it short and kind of bring it down. No, bring it all the way down. Let your lat release and then bring it up to the top. And you also, another big mistake is what people do is when you bring it up, they rotate their upper body. They actually rotate their shoulder up to bring the weight up. No, keep your shoulders parallel to the ground and just bring your elbow up and squeeze, okay? Now, sometimes you get a little heavy, you wanna do some cheaters, that's fine. But initially, just bring your elbow up and squeeze your lat, all right? You wanna keep your elbow close to your body and squeeze the lat. All right, here we go. Grab yourself a good weight, maybe 20, 30, 40, whatever you can handle for about 12 reps, all right? Here we go. One knee, okay, this is what I like to do. I like to put one knee. Sometimes I'll do it against the dumbbells. Sometimes I'll do it on the flat bench. But we're gonna do it on the flat bench today. Your left hand, we're gonna start with the right arm. So your left knee and your right hand is gonna be on the bench. Okay, you're gonna be bending forward. Grab the dumbbell, okay? Dumbbell's on the ground still. If you need a strap, put the strap on. Right now, you shouldn't need it. Because we're gonna pyramid up. So right now, if you're starting with 40, we're gonna end with 60. If you're starting with 60, we're gonna end with 80, all right? Or 90 or 100, here we go. And like I said, pull, keeping your elbow close to your body and squeezing your lat at the top. And begin. Up, one, stretch, two, three, four, nice. Five, stretch it out. Six, stretch it out at the bottom. Seven, come on. Eight, squeeze it up. Nine, come on. 10, 11, and 12. Good, roll it underneath. Switch over. Now you're going to put your right knee on the bench and your right hand on the bench. You're going to grab a dumbbell with your left hand. And when you pull it up, what I like to do is when I pull it up, actually, when I get to the top, actually push my chest out, which makes me squeeze my lat even better. All right? And begin. One, come on. Two, stretch. Three, stretch. Four, stretch. Contraction, stretch. Come on. Six, come on. Seven, stretch. Eight, nine, atta boy, come on. 10, 11, and set. Nice job, nice job. Let's put that dumbbell away and get something a little heavier, all right? Put that away. Let's go up 20 pounds. Let's go up 20 pounds. If you can't go up 20, go up 10. If you can't do that, if you barely got those 12 out, stay with the same weight. No machoism here, all right? Don't be silly, be smart. Because all you're gonna do is hurt yourself if you pick up too much weight, and that's the last thing I want, all right? Here we go, next set. And begin, right arm. One, two, three, four, five, there we go. Six, come on now. Seven, pull, eight, nine, come on. 10, two more, 11, and set, there we go. Start that lawnmower, baby, start that lawnmower. Roll it over there, there we go. There we go, we're gonna start a John Deere, okay? This ain't just a regular lawnmower. This is a John Deere, all right? Here we go, and begin. One, two, nice, three, come on, four, five, let's do it, six, let's do it, seven, eight, come on, nine, 10, let's get it, 11, one more, set, oh my God, I thought you were gonna quit on that one, dog, I thought you was gonna quit, that's what I'm talking about, nice job, nice job, hey, let me know, dog, if you wanna throw up, I got a little can, a little spray bottle of scope for you, and we can do our next set, you know what I'm saying, a little spit cup for you. You know what I'm saying, baby? Good job, man. Good job. What I really want from you is to remember the important parts. Don't turn your shoulder out. Keep your shoulder down. Don't turn it out. Now, this next set's going to get a little heavy, and you might need to turn it out, but do not turn it out until you have to. Be true to yourself, okay? The one thing I can honestly say is that is what makes a pro a pro. We stay true to the game, man. If we know we can keep that shoulder down, we keep it down. We don't turn it until we have to. All right? Here we go. Go up in weight. If you can't go up, stay the same. If you need to back off, all right? If you did about eight last time, you might need to back off. All right, here we go. Go get the big ones. Go get the ones that you gotta wipe the dust off of them. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing better than having a clean house before you pick up a dumbbell. You know what I'm saying? I got a little bottle of Pledge in my gym bag. I don't know about you, but that's what I got. All right, here we go. And deep breath. That's right, baby. We're about to finish up and begin. One, come on. Two, yeah. Three, four, don't stop. Five, don't stop. Six, get it. Seven, come on. Eight, yeah. Nine, come on. 10, two more. 11, come on. 12. There we go. Switch it over there. Roll over. Come on. No rest, baby. No rest. Put that knee up. Come on. Get it up there. And go. One. Come on. Two. Three. Let's get it. Four. Five. Come on. Six. Seven. That's what I'm talking about. Eight. Finish. Nine. Come on. 10. Come on now. 11. Come on. Set. There we go. Ooh, nice job, man. You are off the chain. That's what I'm talking about. Off the chain and you didn't complain. I love it, man. I love it. Oh, my God. Yeah. Just keep in mind, guys, if I'm going a little too fast, put a little pause on me. Sometimes I may switch over on you and you don't have the strap ready. So go ahead and pause it. Get that strap on. Hit play and stay with me, all right? Stay with me. Here we go now. We're going to finish up right now. We finish with the rows. We got some hyper extensions jumping off, okay? Hyper extensions. Work that lower back thickness. All right, I'll meet you over at the hyper extension bench, baby.